Hey, 911ers, welcome to Jumping Jacks and Backpacks. So you should have your backpack loaded already, your water, your towel. We are going to have a quick warm-up. You can start doing a light jog in place or around your living room. So go right ahead, start doing that. Just like we did in our last class, we will start with a jump, 100 jumping jacks, and we are going to end with 100 jumping jacks. Okay, we are going to mix this up with 5 Tabata rounds, which includes your exercises using your backpack. And then we are going to have ourselves a total body workout just using your backpack. That's all. So start jogging around in place in your living room for your warm-up. Let me join you also. Let's go. Just jog in place.
Are you ready? So for round one, you
want to do at least 100 to 90 jumping jacks. You are not going to necessarily be able to do it at the same pace with me. That's fine. Aim for 100 jumping jacks. If you get 50, then you get 50. Just do your best, okay? Wednesday workout, let's go. 100. Thank you. 2 with 80 jumping jacks. Okay, let's go right into it.
Thank you.
Jumping Jacks. In round three, we'll focus on our back. So we'll do a deadlift to a row for round three. But we'll start off with 60 jumping jacks first. I'm ready to go. Are you ready? Remember, modify for your jumping jacks. Let's go.
Five.
glute bridge with our backpacks, and also a sit up with an overhead with our backpacks. And then icing on top, we are going to finish off with 100 jumping jacks. All right, we ready? Let's do this. 20, let's go, 20 jumping jacks. Nice and easy. 1, 2, remember you can 45, okay?
3, 2, 1.
go down to your mats. Let's recover. Lie on your mat. Open up, take up space. Catch your breath and allow your body to connect to your mat. Nice. Get up nice and wide. Take your right palm, walk across your chest, and reach your right palm to your left palm. Try to reach as far as you can while trying to keep your right hip connected to the mat. Again from the top, and this time try to reach even further. Nice. And release. Bring your left hand back in its place. Again, your right palm, right hand across your chest. And reach. Reach as far as you can. Further than the first time. Palms pressing down to the floor, inhale, and coming to a bridge. And exhale, nice and slow. Inhale, coming to a bridge. And exhale. This time, take your right ankle over your left knee. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Excellent. Thread the needle. Yes. Pull your knees towards your chest. So we're keeping our right ankle in place. Extend your left, reach as far as you can. Some of us don't need to reach here, that's fine. Reach as far as you can. And rotate your ankle, your left ankle, to the opposite side. Excellent. Yes. And release. From the top. Inhale, into a bridge. Exhale, release. Exhale. Release. This time, left ankle over right knee. Inhale. Exhale. Excellent. Let's have one more. Inhale. And exhale.
feel this in your left outer thigh and your glutes. Excellent. You'll extend, reach, and rotate your ankle. And opposite side. Roll up. Nice. Coming to lotus. Walk your hands away from the front of your body. Nice. You should feel this in your lower back, your glutes. Breathe. Get comfortable into the stretch. Your left hand, grab your right toes and open up. Let's release your glutes, your obliques. If it feels good, look up at the ceiling, look up at the sky. Otherwise, relax your head, keep looking down. Walk our hands away. Forward. Looking at the right shoulder. Pass down to the floor, come onto your knees and push the hips forward. Take your right palm away from the front of your body. Take your right palm to the center of your back. Release. Let's get the left. And down the center of your back. Shake it off. Inhale. Inhale everything you desire of the day. Inhale, inhale, inhale. And anything that's going to block you, release. Exhale. Nice. Inhale up. All the positive energy around you. And exhale the negative. Thank you so much for joining me, everybody. This was our jumping jack and backpack workout for today. See you in the morning for boot camp. Have an awesome one. Remember, you are awesome. Keep telling yourself that. Have a good one. Susie out. Bye.